श्री स्वामीनारायण इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी विच इज रनिंग मास्टर ऑफ कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशन एंड डिग्री इंजीनियरिंग इन द सिटी ऑफ अहमदाबाद एंड गांधीनगर. We are green campus and very close to airport, which is located at Bhat Circle on Ring Road, Sardar Patel Ring Road. And our main motive is that we have to provide the moral education with education and overall development of persons. Gujarati ma jene kahi sakai shikshan sanskar sathe sarvangi vikas. The main thing of this campus is that it's a green campus. As you know that it is the requirement of human being. Here now, just what the different institutes are located in the cities. As you know that the nowadays, the lands are less. So mostly concrete buildings are there. But in SSIT, there is huge 5 acres lands are there with a green campus, cricket stadiums, sports facilities, and built buildings, not only buildings that with the concrete, but there is a different assets like a big library is there. Library is a source of knowledge where you can learn everything. You can learn the history of your subjects, programs, or structure through a book. As well as, you can't believe that the SSIT started the computer lab facility for library. So it is named under the e-library, where all the online programs you can access. The internet high speed bandwidth is available in e-library, as well as we have a e-book store in our dedicated e-library store. A peaceful environment in the library to learn from the books as well as e-books from online. Here, as we are in the computer field, you know that there is requirement that you have a high-end computers, and we have workstations which is ready to use for the big data structures program. Nowadays, you know that the machine learning, database programming, there is required the high bandwidth and high memory computer configurations, which is available in our institute. And we are dedicated, started the number of things. Our staff members are there. They are not teaching only theoretical things, but we are giving the knowledge with hardware, software, both the things. Special clubs are there. One of them is run by the IIT Bombay, which is name is Open Source Technology Club, OSTC Club, which spread the knowledge regarding the open source platforms and open source softwares are available, like as Linux and other platforms. We have a good Android lab where you can learn the mobile programming, also high-end computers to learn about the how to design the websites. A server is available to run the server-based program, server-based hosting the events, web programmings, webinars, live streamings, everything is that for the purpose of research work and project work. Also, we have a Red Hat Linux Academy, which give the nominal cost programming run in-house program. We have a good technical staffs in-house as well as the live project running program which give the knowledge to our students. Many companies are connected with us to provide the live program training for our final year students also. You can't believe we are also organized the hackathon, and the number of activities, workshop is there. Many workshops we are arranged to give the real-time knowledge, what is the latest technologies are going on in the market. Like as a cyber security, we have a collaboration with Tech Defense and number of companies, and forensic universities also there. As well as we are also start the excellence center to develop the software, mobile application, and also we have a configuration to run iOS programming. And the name of BHAT itself, you can learn from the Gujarat government website that BHAT is going to become IT hub in the Gujarat. So our institute will play important key role for that things. Away 5 kilometers away, there is a GIFT City where the number of multinational companies are working there. So we got the benefits from the technocrat person of this MNC company and organized the different events. Also, the institute is believe in overall development. And as you know that the persons who are working in computer, their brain must be sharp and sound such that it can be easily play with the logical things. And for that, not only mind, the physical fitness is required, and sports is the best thing to develop the mind and human body. We have a number of sports festivals we arrange in each semester. The number of events we are going to organize during these sports activities, especially for girls also. Even though, as you know, that there is old games related to the Indian cultural, we are also organized that things. I just read one good book where there is written that the programmer can be success if he or she have a good logical power. And logical power can be gained from the different games also. Like as a chess, if you know the chess, you can make a perfect engineer or perfect persons who can work into verification of software field. So sports versatility is necessary for each and every person, even though there is a companies which are starting the in-house games in the their own companies. So we have a good in-house and outdoor sports facilities, and for the refreshment or for the enjoyment that is required, each and every persons must have some interest in some cultural things, might be singing, dancing. So we are also going to organize the cultural activities in town hall since last 6 years, and we are providing the platform to the students to remove the stage fear. And this is the necessary right now, because we believe that the students are never only programmer throughout the life. You have to represent your product, your program, your project. It might be marketing or in sales department, and as a going to be manager or manager, a skill is numbers to be required. And for that, there is a require to remove the stage fear from the students. And for that, we are going to organize cultural event, where not only cultural, but we are providing the stage to remove the stage fear in form of different events, like as essay reading, group discussion, and many other events. So our purpose is that we have to give the all the platform to the students to provide the overall development. Also, we are going to organize days. As you know that the right now in this situation, like as in especially this corona effect, the company is not need only the human or a programmer or any computer experts, but they want moral things are there. And we Indians are based in the world, as we are believe in the humanity. So we are also going the Mother's Father's Day, it's known as Matru Pitru Vandana Divas. Also there is many activities which develop the moral values. We are going to organize the number of lectures from the well-known person. Events are there, different activities, yoga and meditations are also there. And we are providing the platform to students to organize the event for the managerial skill development. Since last 5 years, we are going to organize a big slam Garba where 5,000 people are playing Garba in our ground. So many different activities and days are there. These days are normally not only enjoyment, but it's give the moral values to our students. And you know that these moral values can support right now enhance each and every person's work in India. India have a family structure. Strongly we believe in family. So each and every families are fighting with their family in lockdown situation in this corona. And during this situation, SSITs not stop their learning process. We already start the Google class just before the lockdown to give the knowledge to our students. Remember that thing, the corona effect and COVID-19 will become complete in 2 or 3 months. And what happened? It will be very big loss to the students. And for that, SSIT is already started. Do not waste a single minute or single hour. We give the online lecture series. Also, I'm thankful to the many persons who are from technical companies. They provide the webinars and YouTube live streaming lecture for the subjects as well as the new technology. And this thing is possible due to our professor team and the relation with the good TechnoCreate person. Institute is very important, which provide the overall development facility. But there is also important, the location is also there. We are located in Bhart Circle. So it's 3 kilometers away from the Ahmedabad airport, very close to the Ahmedabad areas like as in Naroda, Bapunagar, Odhav, Sahibag, airport area, Chandkheda, Sabarmati, also very close to Gandhinagar, because on the way of Gift City, so all the Gandhinagar, Sargasar, this all the main key areas are very located very near. And in this situation we have to go select the institute which is provide the best as well as very close to our home. When you go throughout the different institute, there is many institutes are started like as a factory, and there is a thousand of thousand students are working there. Can you believe they will manage the social distance? Not at all. Also, how can you believe that they are providing the quality in factory size students batch? In Sri Swamini Institute of Technology, we have a limited 60 seats in each branch as well as in MCA. So there is 5 acre lands are only for 1200 students. You can believe that the average area for one student is equal to the your one bedroom size. So this Green Campus, Overall Development Institute, and on behalf of our technical staff, professors, I welcome you and welcome you for this webinars and successful event. Thank you very much, and Jai Swaminarayan.